I know the last one I did was with Dom and him. That shit was hilarious. And then, man, that's back when I had no idea what the fuck I was doing. Like, I thought I did. I mean, I knew the basic premise of the game, but now I know how to spec and how to do all this extra shit. I'm ready. I really want a black jacket, but they don't seem to have it. I mean, I saw this one dude have it, so we're gonna see if I can get it. Oh, shit. Who wants to fight? Where are you? Oh, what's up, boys? Cool. Yes. Oh my god, apparently I can't aim for shit. I so miss my like low cooldowns. I miss them shit so much. This MP5 pretty savage. I fuck with it. Alright. Oh shit. I was supposed to run this way. My bad. Who the fuck? He said, no shit, I have Park Blitz. Shit. He said, I got Park Place. What's good? I was like, yeah, I know, bro. The only problem is we need boardwalk. Oh, fuck. Hey, y'all be talking all this good. I'm just saying, bro. Look, I've been looking at Park Place for a minute. I'm just tired of eating McDonald's, so I'm done. Hey. Ah, shit, and I'm pissed off a whole bunch of these motherfuckers. Come on, man. Hey, I know I saw somebody, yep. Fuck. Her, it's a her. Yes. Oh God. Bro, Elmhurst apartment is the shit. Wait till you get that mission. Oh my God, you gonna hate life. Elmhurst apartment? Alright, you bold. Wait till that last room. Last room is the devil. Gonna get your ass whooped. I'ma laugh. Oh shit. Any day now. That moment when you're supposed to die, but you somehow still pull out the win? Yeah. The dark zone. Unsecured mercy drop detected. No, I just happen to be right next to it. There we go. Whoop! Sorry about that. Was not paying attention. I'm back. Boom. Yo, for real? Max. So I know I'm supposed to be waiting for you. But this bitch look bad right now, man. I'm seriously thinking about leveling this bitch up to 30, cause this bitch look bad, like for real. The only question is now what to make her. It's where the infection can hit hard out. Got it. No one. Not us, not LMB. Now it's a no man's land, full of people willing to take their chances with the virus to get away from the factions in the streets. And what happens behind those walls? Well, it's crazy, man. On my main, when I pop this heal, it doesn't matter how low you are on the health bar, you're gonna get a full bar of health and an overheal. Like, it's fucking amazing. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Nice. Hey. I need to find a hat that's decent for this bitch. I just don't know what yet. Oh. Ah, fuck. How the fuck it fail? I was right here. Oh my god. So I gotta be in the fucking... Alright. Sit tight. I can't believe I actually failed that damn event. That's some bullshit. Yeah, why not? Oh, that's extraction. Okay, now that makes sense. Oh shit. Yo, I like this area. It's so messed up. Looks tight. Can't imagine it's snowing. Snowstorm, no. Looks like it's actually about to start snowing again. Bro, you haven't reached the hard part yet. Oh, man. Nah. I'm talking about the last room where it's no respawn. That's when I really found out the benefit of the support station, the benefit of an actual squad, like, everything, bro. That's exactly what you find out. Then again, I'm also talking about, what is it, challenging or hard mode? I think it's hard mode. Yeah, hard mode. And then that was also back when, you know, I didn't really have any gear. This long ass run. I don't feel like picking up anybody, so I'm not gonna invite anybody, but if any of my friends hop on, it's different. Oh, this one? Yes.
Agent, the cleaners are starting fires and we don't have the resources to put them out. If we don't shut down their napalm production...
Yo, for real though, this bitch can run for days. I've noticed this. She don't ever stop and be winded. She just keep running. That is crazy.
Find it, close it down, and make sure they can't rebuild.
Which means taking out the boss and Joe Farrell. If he wins, they just start it all over again. The place should be packed with napalm tanks and gasoline. Any tank you find, just take them out however you can. Don't want the cleaners to salvage that stuff when you're done. We've all seen the damage they can do.
Turner, Burnett, I need you and your people to get out there and guard the perimeter. I got a bad feeling.
This is stupid easy, man, when you know the skills you need. Huh. Ah, you bitch. Hey, Max, man, you can join if you want. If not, that's cool. I'm handling it, so it's whatevs. It's where Seeker Mines will come in so clutch. Oh, that hurt. Good luck. One try. And you gotta do it all over again. No, all of that part that you're gonna see. That turret is holding me down. I like it. I got a good arm. For some reason, this girl has a way better throwing arm than my dude. Which way you going? Ah, you died. Yeah, it's a lot easier to run through this shit when you're all DPS. Hey, what is your primary stat on yours? No, that's not what I'm, no. The number underneath the main number. So yeah, still DPS? Then yeah, okay, then that means then you should be fucking shit up. The only problem is you're probably a marksman. Yeah, you're probably a marksman. So that means you don't really fuck with, yeah. Yeah, so that means then you don't really fuck with assault rifles or SMGs. Yeah, but no. The reason why I said that is because there's a different setup for a precision marksman, and then after that, like a DPS bullet, just fucking fire bullets until we, whatever. You know what I'm saying? There's two different loadouts for them. That's why I asked. So like for you, everything's more precision. So in that case, you'll stack up off of. That means then you'll stack up off of more consecutive good hits. Does that make sense? So like if you get a headshot, in that case you can also set yourself up so that you get 25% more damage on your next hit, which will more than likely be another headshot because you're a precision shooter. You see what I'm saying? Versus an assault who's gonna sit here and fire and pretty much try to hit anything he can, and if he hits a headshot, cool, but 10 times out of, you know, 9 times out of 10 he won't, sniper. But I know there's a ground troop somewhere. There he is. Of course, that motherfucker got some goddamn. Woo! Damn! I'm sorry, I didn't mean to get loud, but damn! Bro, alright, look, if at all possible, watch this stream that I'm streaming. You're gonna see exactly what just happened. I just got picked off in the head. Like, picked off. Okay, so that means I'm about to sneak up on this.
Keep him away from the tank. You hear me? You can't let them get to the tank.
God damn. Bro, this sniper is making short work of me. I see I gotta focus on the sniper. Oh, I'm tripping. Okay, this is my fault. I know what to do. I know exactly what to do. He's armored too, that's why. Come on. Yeah, I was barrel rolling like a motherfucker, bro. I think I need a sniper rifle because this shit is getting serious. This sniper is not letting me breathe, bro. Like, as soon as I think about moving, he fucking me up.
can't let them get to the tank.
Damn. Come on, pop up one more time. One more time, pop up. Just like that. Alright, got him. In the words of Bubbles, who else wants some? Where the fuck he go? I know he was just up here. Oh, there he is. Yeah. I didn't blow that up. Oh, damn. He got a hell of a throwing arm. Bitches. Come have sex with Charlie Murphy. Chemical signature detected. Source identified. Joe Farrell. I think this is security wing. It should be cool because then I can start using Trapper. That'll be fun. Ready for detonation. Let me do this first. And if I'm right, I think there's one sniper on this next thing. Gotta move. Shit. Got stuck on the wrong thing. Come on. Hey. Boom. Explosions. I love submachine guns. Damn, I fucked that up. I don't believe this. I'm fucking up little shit now.
Alert. Explosives armed. Ready for detonation.
Okay, so I am gonna have to play the range thing. Let's do it. Either that or else I'm gonna have to save. I'm gonna save my sticky for sticky situations. Get it?
We let them know that everything we've done for nothing.
Yeah, but you know that you also have to go ahead and extract to the helicopter on the time limit, right? And that might only be hard, I don't know. Right, no, this dude has the advantage, and I don't like that. Where this fucker at? Oh.
So you know, we could see the explosion from here. Now, there's probably more napalm tanks in the Take care of them first, then see what you can do about Pharaoh.
Wish I could say that. But it's way different trying to use the same load up as my main on a weaker tune. Oh shit. Oh,
okay, people, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna fall back, we're gonna meet up at the watchtower, and we're gonna hold them there. You hear me? That's where we're gonna make our stand, and that's where they're gonna wish they never met with us.
You said start what?
They could have left.
Hey.
They could have gone home to their families. But they stayed to burn this thing out.
Yeah, I'm definitely leveling this bitch up. Hey, if you want to hop in, this is your time. Because I'm about to face the boss.
And then you come along and try to fuck it all up. Because you're not hard enough to do what's got to be done. It ain't going to work.
Well, I'm asking because I'm about to start. Press start, go to group management, go over my name, and then join session. Yeah, I fucks with this chick. She look badass. Welcome to my hood, motherfucker. Like, what? Yes. Who the fuck? Oh, it's you. I was like, who the fuck then join? Wait, so you're not gonna help me? If you're not gonna help me, that's cool. I mean, I don't need it. I'm just asking. Because I'm about to not glitch, but. Right. Yeah, I'm definitely going for the saboteur. That's what I'm gonna do. No mod slots. No. And no skin colors on this one. According to this, something is right here. Yet I do not see it. Nope. Napalm production site. No, it's just the last thing you marked on yours. That's a peer marking. Yep. Look at your base of operation, and after that move down into, well, it's going to be down like towards your stomach. You're going to see a blue icon, probably not anymore, but after that you will see me. I'm marked and ready to go. Or you could just go to group management, scroll over my name, and travel fast to me. Entirely up to you. Okay, in that case, don't worry about it. Yep. Yeah, don't worry about it then. Oh, wait, no, never mind, my bad. Here, try it again. I thought I was outside already. Try it. If you can't fast travel to me this time, in that case, I'm just gonna go ahead and do it. Alright. No, I'm not, Doug. I'm going to fight the boss. I'm in the mission. And now I'm going to the no respawn zone. Yep. Dang, my bad. I totally zoned out. I'm back, guys. You gotta keep in mind, I'm streaming for whoever actually watches this crap. I feel so bad. I was just sitting there. I was just like, da-da-da-da-da. Because Dom over here texting me to come over to Ben's house. I'm like, fuck that. He's like, come on, man. It's a beautiful day. You need to go outside. Fuck that. I mean, it is, but fuck that. Like, damn. Come on. Let's go. Hey. I like where the map is, but if it could be put down in the bottom left-hand corner, I think that would be so much better. Or bottom right, doesn't matter. Hey. Whoop. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's right. I knew that. Boom. Oh, shit. well done, sir. I might die today. Yep, I died. Damn it. Alright, so I got cocky, and Dom keeps texting me like, it's cool. This time I'm gonna focus. I told that man I'm streaming. I told him to hop on stream. Yeah, our Dom. Huh, I never noticed that. Floor number 32, god damn. Alright. Them shoes though, look at them. Ah, clean. I mean, how the hell all the rest of your gear looks like shit, but you got some fresh air shoes? I'm just, whatever. Use it now, so I'll be straight. That boy got a hell of a throwing arm. Boom. Alright, time to die. Nah, I got my SMG. Fuck that. I'm gonna reload this just in case I gotta do a quick swap. You know, them motherfuckers like coming up right behind you on some bitch shit. Come on upstairs. Come on. Where you at, bro? No, I'm talking about the dude I'm fighting. Fuck, I'm about to get got. Okay, it's cool. It's cool, bro. That turret is holding me down. Boom. Shit, they blocked me in good. Come on! This is some fucking bull right here, bro. Damn, these motherfuckers, dog, they on it, bro. So, if I had to guess... Oh, this motherfucker. I should take a picture of this Nas and send it to him.
You're doing the wrong thing, and you're gonna die because of it.
I got a Nas, but he's just gonna take a picture of a Four Loko and send it to me. And White Castles, I guess. Yep. All empty containers. Okay. I might actually have to refer to a turret on this one. I hope not. It's kind of irrelevant to do so at this point. I might have to do the max way and actually sit here, chill, and fucking pause. Smart and calculate, because... fuck. God damn. Come on, boys. We're gonna play. We're gonna play on my rules. Come on. Like I said, my rules. Woo! Ha ha! Well placed turret. I like it. Yep. There's mods for everything in this game, bro. Can I reach? Which one? You talking about the single target heal? Oh, it's called first dose. I gotta move. First dose, I think it is. Buddy got a shotgun? Cause that shit hurts. Where the fuck is he at? He hit me all over the place. Wait. Got it. Come on, stick your head out. No, 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 no. It's not the post. It's the one underneath the post. It's the one underneath the post. Pulse. Yeah, that's it. Knew it was first something. Yep. A lot of times I have. But if you're right next to me, then why do it? It doesn't make any sense. But if you were away from me, like taking damage or some crap, in that case, then I would. Alright, so that turret's still alive. Which means people are still alive. It's up to you. Shit, that's another turret! It's another fucking turret! Not today. Man, how come he could place out two turrets, but we can only place out one? I remember the first time I did this, because I didn't know about running and shooting. Get him. Don't jump. Take this ass whooping, cuz. You're the last. Oh, that's why, because there were two of them. Yeah, that'll do it. Da-da-da-da-da. Boom. You're what? Oh, medical? Yeah. Most of the missions are all med, that's why. Like, most of the story missions. Oh, come on, Cletus. Come on. Joe! Where are you at? Come on, Joe. Yeah, you do. You need to catch these hands. Come on, Joe. About to be just me and you, because my boy Max said he ain't joining. Come on. Fuck. Gotta go. Let's go. Let me show y'all the cheese that is Joe Ferreira. Why would you join if the mission is done? No. I'd have to walk out in order for you to join, and that's not gonna happen, because right now I gotta face Joe. Come on, Joe! Joe, bring that. What the fuck? You blowing fire up through the floor, bro? Come on, you know that damn well that's not legal. Come on, bro. Do-do-do. He's coming. Whoo! Damn! Come on, bro. Joe is strong as fuck. God damn. Okay, so. Oh, okay, cool. We start off right with Joe. Ah, my bad about that. Controller dead. Alright, so, dealing with Joe. Shit. Come on, Joe. Me and you, baby. Me and you. Got him. Boom. Hey, Fat Joe, let's go. It didn't hit him. Fuck. Joey boy. Ah, shit. Yep. Right now I'm over here cheesing Joe. Give me a second. Come on, Joey boy. Gotta go. Come on, I press fucking med. This shit's getting really fucking annoying. I'm not gonna lie, this is one of those times I really do wish my electronics was up there. Yep. Makes sense, you were dead. Where the fuck is Joe? You know what? Screw it, I'll fight him down here. Come on, Joe, where you at? Oh, really? Guys, where the fuck is Joe? Why'd you go downstairs? Dude, why did he go downstairs? Like, all the way downstairs. Oh, fuck. Who the fuck? Hide and cover? Yeah, amazing. Okay, cleared the way for me to run. Shit, and there's Joe. Yeah, no, Joe. Thanks for killing me, Joe. That was bullshit. It glitched all the fucking way out. I'm done. Nope.